choke gun, invisible armor level 5.
And the starting lineups have concluded. So just sit right back and relax. We'll be back in just a moment. Hi and welcome everyone here on 2K Sports. Can't wait to get some NBA action going. This is Kevin Harlan along with Greg Anthony and Brent Beard. David Aldridge will be reporting from the sidelines. With 10 games left, let's see how the playoff... DA, take it away. Tremendous, David. Thank you for that. So the Pelicans win the tip. Now let's take a look at the Bulls opening lineup. In the backcourt, it's Ball and Levine. Vucevic is out there with Johnson. And it's DeRozan in at the small forward position. Well, a lot of teams are going smaller these days, but big man Jonas Valanciunas still earning steady minutes year after year.
Efficient scoring and a presence on the glass. He's able to punish teams inside if they want to play small ball.
Graham finds Williamson. Ingram against DeRozan. Williamson with a screen for Ingram. Back to Williamson. We've been seeing athletic big men in the NBA now, Brent, for some time, but Zion Williamson raised the bar when it came to that department.
Well, there's no doubt about it, and it's this combination that is so strange for people to have to wrap their heads around when you get on the floor with them. You're standing eye to eye to him if you're 6'5", and you don't realize the power, the strength, the quickness off the floor, the ability to put the ball down on the deck. He's just something that you don't see every day, and it's the reason why Zion's one of the more special players in the league.
Without a doubt, one of the game's most graceful athletes. LaMine just seems to glide down the lane.
Pass to Alexander Walker. Williamson in the post. Johnson on him. The pass to Alexander Walker. And the dunk by Valanciunas.
And it's not everybody who needs hops to finish at the rim. Valanciunas just needs to be an arm's length of the bucket to throw it down.
Now here's DeRozan. And looking at his production, he averages a little more than 7 points a game. Ingram with it. Now guarded by DeRozan. Here's Alexander Walker. And no good. Nice D from Levine. To the wing on the left. And it's Ball penetrating Vucevic.
This is where Lonzo Ball gets you excited. As a teammate, he's going to get you the ball.
The Pelicans have gone 2 for 4 from the field so far today. Graham gets a wide open look. And the three off target.
Well, that's not a shot he's ever going to pass up, and he shouldn't. Despite the miss, no defender anywhere near him. He's got to shoot that one.
And the slam dunk by Johnson.
And we've witnessed DeRozan improve big time as a playmaker. His court awareness is really at an elite level.
Passes it to Alexander Walker. Johnson against Williamson. The layup missed.
He's so good at getting to the rim. Maybe tries to get a little bit too cute with that one. I thought he'd lay it straight up and in.
Ball finds DeRozan. Vucevic setting the pick for Ball. It's rebounded by New Orleans.
Well, due for a miss after 4 of 5 to begin this one.
Out left to the wing. Graham from outside. Here's Alexander Walker. And he converts the layup.
And despite the size disadvantage, attacking the heart of that defense.
Yeah, no stopping him on that play. Sometimes even the taller defenders are helpless to stop him.
And the Hornets going with a whole new group out there. Williams, a screen on Holland. White dishes to Williams. It's blocked. Knocked loose and stolen by Williams. To the middle. That one misses. So the Pelicans will take it the other way. They beat the Bulls during their last encounter in Chicago.
Yeah, those road games are tricky, but they had a good strategy going in and stuck to what they do best.
Yeah, watching that game quarter to quarter, they sped up, they slowed down, but they executed in every facet. Yeah, undersized guys with athleticism do these kind of things, playing above the rim. Love to see him get up like that.
And Holiday kicks to Hernan Gomez. Pass to Satoransky. Free throw line jump shot. Comes out of the gate empty. He's 0 for 1.
Well, they shouldn't be giving that shot to anyone, but they certainly shouldn't be giving it to him. That's a big break for the defense.
Over in the corner, White. 56 seconds left to play here in the first. It's deflected.
It's not with extreme athleticism that Willie gets to that shot, but the anticipation and the timing, those help.
Holiday, the pass to Satoransky. New Orleans moving it around. Hernan Gomez with the ball. He had a 12-point outing in their last game against Charlotte.
And we have to mention his rebounding. It wasn't all about the offense. He battled his tail off down low.
The Pelicans have converted one of two free throws so far today. Derrick Jones, he's checked in for Chicago. And good on the second, so he makes them both.
And that's the norm for him. He's pretty much automatic when he's at the line.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. He feeds it to Bradley. Kicks it out to Jones. Jacks up a three. The rebound by Holiday. Last game for Chicago, it was a loss to the Bucks in Milwaukee.
Yeah, I mean, on the road, their defense was just overrun. Couldn't match the intensity of the opponent, and it cost them.
Well, let's hope there isn't any carryover from that letdown in this one.
And still a close game as the first quarter comes to a close. Bulls lead by one. After this break, we'll be back with the start of the second quarter on 2K Sports. Second quarter, fairly close game so far. And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for the Bulls.
Guys, right from the start, it's been apparent they're determined to establish a presence in the paint.
I'm loving the ping pong action of the ball tonight. A decent number of assists so far.
So the Bulls five right now. In the backcourt, it's Ball and Levine. Derrick Jones is out there with DeRozan. And it's Vucevic in at the center locking down the middle. Here's Alexander Walker. After Chicago picking up a basket just moments ago. Williamson is screen on Levine. Here's Alexander Walker. It doesn't go for him. Good D by Jones.
And after 1 year at UNLV, Derrick Jones Jr. going pro back in 2016, he's gone from an undrafted project to a dunk contest champion.
All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Alden.
Well, the league remains in love with three-pointers, but DeMar DeRozan remains true to his game. He says, if I see 100 people walking left, that doesn't mean I'm going to do the same. I see this clear path and want to stay right. Shooting threes, I feel like I'm settling, whereas I think anytime I drive, I'm going to score or get fouled. Kevin, different strokes, different folks.
Yeah, but D.A., I love that strategy. Thanks for that score. Derrick Jones Jr., Greg, as we know, is a high flyer. In fact, he is a frequent flyer.
Yeah, I mean, all the physical tools you look for in a wing player, Kevin. Tremendous length and athleticism, and he continues to develop his skill set and capitalize on those gifts. And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
Bring him against Ball. And a miss there on the triple. Chicago trailing here. And we're a little over a minute and a half into the second quarter of action. And stolen by Graham. Down low. The jump hook. And that one goes long. Bulls have gone 2-3 from the field here to open the second quarter. Here's Ball. Rebound by Alexander Walker. New Orleans has gone 2-3 when they've stepped beyond the arc in the second quarter. Valanciunas, good.
And he's pretty relentless inside. Valanciunas gets after it down low. It might not always look pretty, but he makes the most of his chances in the paint.
Chicago making a switch here. Caruso's checked in. On the wing, Levine. He takes it in. Here's Vucevic. That's good. And it's Levine with the assist. Vucevic has got six.
And got to do more than that to stop Vucevic. So adept at fending off those types of challenges.
Here's Ingram. Buried from 15 feet out. Ingram's got the lead up to three now for the Pelicans. And down the road, Greg, which current player might make for the best coach?
Well, I'm always partial to the point guard. And if you're looking for leadership, man, Chris Paul, Mike Conley, those guys I think are destined to coach. I think LeBron would be a great one as well, but I have a sneaky suspicion he'd just rather own the team.
The Pelicans have gone 4-7 from the field in the second quarter so far. Here's Alexander Walker. Vucevic defending. And oh, here we go, DeRozan. Nobody down. Oh, and the jam by DeRozan.
And Levine plays defense really with a chip on his shoulder. He's heard all the critics who get on him about his D, and he wants to prove them wrong.
The Pelicans shooting for the game at 42%. And first time out of the game called for New Orleans. They defeated Charlotte in their last game.
And sometimes it's a lot harder to get easy looks on the road, but they found ways to get their guys good looks.
Well, it was probably a good feeling in that last game that the mid-range work, the long-range work, the inside game work. But the best feeling was the crowd leaving that building not in a good mood.
Catching up on the changes for New Orleans. Hernan Gomez has checked in for Jonas Valanciunas. Jackson Hayes comes in for Williamson. Hart, he's checked in for Alexander Walker. And Zadaransky subbed in for Devontae Graham. Chicago with the ball, following the score by New Orleans. And Levine throws it down.
Mercy, that was downright dirty. Levine, yes, sir.
Closing in on 4 minutes played here in the second quarter. Here's Zadaransky. That shot off the mark. Nice D from Levine. Here's Caruso. He's covered by Ingram. DeRozan passes to Levine. And the chase by Levine.
The effortless vertical of Levine. It gets off the ground with such ease on those throwdowns.
The Pelicans have gotten just over 50% of their shots to drop here in the second quarter. They're 5-for-9. Pass to Hernan Gomez. And a chance now to look at the schedule for Chicago. On Saturday, they'll take on Kevin Love and the Cleveland Cavaliers. And then on Monday, they're off to New York to face the Knicks.
You know, nobody loves playing on the road, but it does offer a good chance to see exactly what your team is made of. This team is going to find out a lot about itself over the next stretch of games.
Bulls making a switch here. Bradley's checked in for Vucevic. Williams comes in for DeMar DeRozan. Brownie's checked in for Levine. And it's Kobe White in for Lonzo Ball. Now, here's Hart. He had 10 points in the win against the Hornets in Charlotte.
Competing in the painted area. Willie not shying away from the contact. And now he'll will his way to the free throw line.
The Pelicans have gone 4-6 so far from the line. Missing a couple. And so he makes both from the line. And it's Bradley with the ball for the Bulls. Trailing by 2. 6 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Williams passes to Bradley. It's stolen by Hernan Gomez. For the finish. Rips down the breakaway slam.
Well, that's why they're in front. Aggressive play at both ends. Nicely done.
And Zadaransky kicks to Ingram. Puts up a 3. So that'll be it for the first half. Fairly even battle underway in this one. New Orleans. Thanks for the great interview, David. We'll be back.
Hello, everybody. We all like close games, and tonight's matchup with the New Orleans Pelicans does not disappoint.
Well, they made a concerted effort to get out on the fast break. Dunks, alley-oops, run the lanes at every opportunity, and it's wearing the defense down.
Okay, time to shift focus. Looking at some games coming up later on tonight. Out in Memphis, it'll be the Grizzlies against the Pacers. Thanks for joining us. Now let's toss it to Kevin Harlan for the start of the second half.
And we're halfway through this one. Plenty of basketball left in a game that's been fairly even so far. You look at Zach LaVine, he's really been playing well.
Yeah, I don't think he'll top the assist charts this year, but early on, he's done a great job of keeping the ball hopping around.
You can get into a passing rhythm, and so far, all of his have been on point.
Our second half of basketball, and presented by Gatorade. Let's see who's all fueled up and on the floor to start the third. So for New Orleans right now, Ingram and Williamson are the forwards. The guard pair, Graham and Alexander Walker. And it's Valanciunas in at the center position. And Greg, with Devontae Graham, you know he's going to shoot it. He has no hesitation letting it fly.
I mean, he's a solid three-point shooter who believes he can make any shot. About two-thirds of his shots all come from outside. So you know exactly what you're getting with him.
Now here's Graham. They've been leaning on him for a decent chunk of their offense. He's averaging over 15 points a game. And slammed up by Ingram.
And Ingram gets so much better when he gets that aggressive.
And Chicago shooting 61%, showing all the indications of an offense that is locked in. Johnson, the pass to Vucevic. It's rebounded by New Orleans. Little over a minute gone here in the second half. Here's Ingram. And it's off the back rim. No good. Bulls have gone 2 of 3 from the field to start the second half. Here's LaVine. Here's Vucevic. Vucevic setting the pick for Johnson. Back to Vucevic. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Just 4 to shoot. There's Ball with the 3. Can't hit that one. And New Orleans will come the other way. They host the Spurs after this one. And that will be the middle game of this 3-game homestand. To the inside. And out of bounds as Chicago gains possession. And for a look at how the competition stacks up right now. These, the new power rankings, they tell a great story. Look at New Orleans. They're gaining on some of the teams above them, trying hard to crack into that top 5.
And you know, right now for the Bulls, they're one of those teams that people seem to underestimate, not expecting to be this high on the list at this point in the year.
Derrick Jones, he's checked in for the Bulls.
Jones Jr.
And running the pick and roll to perfection there. Much easier to execute when you have a handle like LaVine.
And we're just around 2 minutes into the final half of play now.
Assist from Lonzo Ball.
Graham with the ball. Out guarded by DeRozan. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on DeMar DeRozan.
That's his first.
That is his first foul of the game.
First team foul.
On defense, Chicago. They've only allowed 2 points so far here in the second half. Into the lane.
And great activity from LaVine there. When he's engaged on defense, he's a difference maker.
Inside, it's stolen by Valanciunas. Ingram passes to Williamson. And the dunk by Williamson.
Gotta take care of the ball. They'll punish you if you're that careless.
That's right, and that's severe punishment right there.
How about the sequence in its entirety? Momentum swing, and you love the effort here.
Here's LaVine. The Pelicans make their last shot. Poked away. Ingram with the steal. And pushing it up, here's New Orleans. And the dunk by Williamson.
We've seen Ingram's leg help him out offensively, but that time on the defensive end, swarming.
Bulls trail by 4. LaVine feeling it out a bit to the right side. Vucevic finds DeRozan. Outside, Ball. And he drives in and falls, slams it in.
Well, you got to slow him down. If he gets ahead of speed like that and measures those steps, Lonzo's going to throw it down.
A big group substitution here for New Orleans. Hernan Gomez is checked in for Jonas Valanciunas. Jackson Hayes comes in for Zion Williamson. Hart, he's checked in for Ingram. And Satoransky is subbed in for Javonte Green.
I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
The Pelicans have shot 75% at the stripe, 6 of 8.
And how about as a group, 80% on the season, one of their best attributes.
So Chicago ends up going with the new group. Pelicans leading by 4. Driving in, Caruso grabs the miss.
Not his best night from the field, but looking for other ways and finding them so he can chip in.
White drives in, kicks it out to Bradley. Brown the pass to Bradley. 5 on the clock. Here's Brown, and there's the bucket. Stay with it on the offensive glass, getting it done. Brown's got his first basket.
And they haven't been able to turn it into a big lead, but their rebound advantage is starting to add up.
And the rejection by Bradley. Here's Caruso. Satoransky covering. Williams. And Williams with the stuff.
Go into the rack with energy. And the D afraid to cut him off.
Yeah, gotta chalk that one up to some shaky defending.
There's some ways to get your coach's attention, and that draws the coaching staff's ire.
And here are the Pelicans now, after the Bulls pick up 2. Hernan Gomez passes to Alexander Walker. Hernan Gomez, a screen, going inside. Offensive rebound.
Well, if he's going to keep shooting, they've got to run some plays for him. Screens, pick and rolls, anything they can do to get him started.
And sometimes as a point guard, you got to take things into your own hands.
Yeah, right. It's okay to be selfish when you have a chance like that.
Well, if he's calling his own number, there's a reason for it. There you respect the decision-making from him out there.
Over to the left wing. Here's White. And the last shot at the buzzer doesn't go in for him. 3/4 of play in a close game here. Bulls lead by 2. It's the NBA on 2K Sports from New Orleans. Now let's hear what head coach Billy Donovan was reviewing with his team in the huddle.
Now we're doing a much better job defensively. We've eliminated second shots, which is great. Okay, keep that going.
Playing solid defense, taking care of the backboard. High priorities for Coach Billy Donovan.
And I think the communication has been terrific here. I mean, the guys came prepared to do whatever it takes tonight, and Coach is making some really good adjustments.
Well, what a terrific game it's been so far, with this fourth quarter sure to bring more pressure-packed basketball. So for Chicago right now, we've got Williams all out there with White, and it's Vucevic, and it's DeRozan in at the small forward.
Yeah, 3 consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. The D had better start buckling now.
Up top, Graham. He's covered by Ball. Ingram wide open. Offline with his 3. On the wing, DeRozan. Drives to the hoop. And finished off by DeRozan.
And he just glides to the hoop on his drives. DeRozan's got plenty of force to his game. Don't get me wrong, but he makes everything look so effortless.
Now here's Graham. And Graham throws it down hard.
Just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball. Here's Williams. The dish to Vucevic. And slam dunk by Vucevic.
And using every bit of that large frame for the exclamation point. Vucevic, a force around the rim.
Pelicans trail by 6. Graham kicks to Hart. Williamson against Williams. Makes it off the glass.
Yeah, that was the right call. When you need a basket you trust the most.
Yeah, whether it's teammates or the coaching staff, hopefully a combination of both, but it gets close, he's getting the ball.
The Bulls making a switch here. Levine's checked in, and we've got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline.
Well, over that last break, Kevin, I got a chance to listen to what Billy Donovan said to his team. He said, I want us to play as though we're behind. We're good when we play with urgency. We're bad when we become complacent. Don't become complacent. Let's go, guys.
Thanks so much, David. Now, here's Hart. Drops it in from 11 feet.
And a better box out saves them 2 points there.
It didn't seem like anybody was really aware there to go and collect that rebound in the possession.
Levine with it, defended by Hart. And Levine throws it down.
Offensively, Levine is totally in the zone. Defense is having a hard time shaking him off his spots.
And so Graham will bring it up for the Pelicans. 6-point game. And so the ball's out of bounds. Graham touched it last. The Bulls have gotten every shot they've taken so far in the fourth quarter to go in. That's 5 in a row to start the quarter. Ball, the pass to Williams. And it's Vucevic in the corner. Williams, a screen on Graham. The feed to Williams. That falls. Nice feed that time from Ball. And now an 8-point Bulls lead.
What I like right there, Ball is patient. He waits for a passing lane to appear, and then he hits him.
Now a timeout called by New Orleans.
And they're allowing too many points in the paint. Coach is going to let them hear about it.
Yeah, coach knows that. They know that. In the timeout, they're going to hear about it, make the adjustment.
Alexander Walker, he's checked in for New Orleans. Now here's Graham. Feeds it to Williamson.
2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
It's good.
This is when Zion's at his best. He gets to the interior and use that quickness and explosiveness.
.157 left in the game. Some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Out of bounds, New Orleans will take possession. Pelicans trail by 6. Graham with the ball. Now guarded by DeRozan. They get it back. The Bulls have gotten absolutely red hot shooting the ball here in the fourth. A perfect 6 for 6. And Williams, here we go. And Williams throws it down.
And credit the screen for giving him the space he needed to get to the rim.
For sure, GA allows him to come in with the sledgehammer.
Yeah, why settle for the layup when you can attack the rim and rise up like that?
Here's Graham. The Bulls getting the bucket to the paint. And Williamson throws it down.
Yeah, he's too good athletically. If Zion gets that close, that is big trouble.
The Bulls leading by 6. Levine. Here's Vucevic. That's good. And it's Levine with the assist. Levine's got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. 1:14 left in the fourth quarter. Ball against Graham. And there's the pass to Hart. Driving the lane over Williams. That one wide left.
Well, that's a shot they want just about on every possession if they can get it. He doesn't make them all, but still very much a high percentage look.
Now here's Levine and the jam by Levine.
And once they smelled blood in the water, you could see the killer instinct take over.
Yeah, up until that point, a competitive game. But once they broke through that barrier, it was all them. Complete control.
And it's the Pelicans with the ball. The Bulls getting the bucket. Scooped up. Second chance shot. Good work there as it goes.
Zion's going to bring that to the table right there. Presence on the boards and determined to score once he gets his hands on that rock.
Now here's Ball. DeRozan in the corner. Fires for 3. Sinks the 3-pointer.
DeRozan.
And the Bulls lead by 11.
But the truth is they've had control of this game.
Yeah, looks like a veteran team tonight, getting out on the road, playing with assertiveness, confidence, fully in control for this one. Gotta love the effort there. An undersized four who can really make things happen with that leaping ability.
Down low. And DeMar DeRozan in the bucket on the assist by LaVine.
Yeah, and with improving court awareness, LaVine continues to tap into his limitless potential when making plays.
And so Chicago takes this one, and by a big margin. A solid win on the road for them. This building was dead silent by the time GA this one wound down.
And that's what you want to do. Take the crowd out of it by crunch time. Don't give them any chance to lift their team up at the finish.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Brent Beery, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan, along with our 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in. Now, let's check out our New Balance Player of the Game, Zach LaVine.